Hey guys, Austin here, and today I'm playing Minecraft PE. This map is called the Prison Break, and it's such a good game. Where's the freaking building at? Gotta go in here. Already did mission 3. Some 4 over here. Yeah. Good job. Okay, yeah, this is it. Good job. You have to enter the bank. You have to enter. Good password to get into the security rooms of the bank. The code is A34671010ACG. That's all for it. You'll need a slayer. Good luck. Thank you. Okay. What was it? One, three, four. Hey guys, now the ABCs. ACG. That's so hard. Are you kidding me? Okay. Okay, all right, guys. This is the first room. I think I could change the directions of the rails with the levers. There should be E. Press the button to activate the minecart after all the rails are in the right direction. Frick. Might as well just cheat it. I did it. Now the second room is very dark, but yeah, it's a frustration to walk over it. If the light turns on, we have to go back to the beginning of this room, and then you have to jump. But if you walk on the side, nothing happens. You only have to jump once. Too easy. Very safe. Bank. But I'm better than the safety systems here. I have to be fast. I have to shoot off my buttons. They have to be all activated at the same time. Yes. Thank you. Got my own way of doing this. This video here. I recorded part 2, I promise. I'll see you guys all later. Bye.